同学们好，我是徐老师，萨巴艾迪，考尔曼，阿赞徐。
Today we'll learn lesson 11 our class. 今天我们学习第十一课，我们班。First of all, let's review some words. Number one, 早上好，早上好。Number two, 中午好，中午好。Number three, 下午好，下午好。Number four, 晚上好，晚上好。Now, read once again. 早上好，中午好，下午好，晚上好。Okay, now, let's look at our new words. First of all, read 拼音，读拼音。我们，你们，他们，男，女，男人，女人。学生，同学，十一，二十，二十一。Now, read Chinese. 读汉语，读汉语。我们，你们，他们，男，女，男人，女人，学生，同学，十一，二十。二十一。Okay, now without 拼音, let's read once again. 我们，你们，他们，男，女，男人，女人，学生，同学，十一，二十，二十一。Okay, now let's look at all these words one by one. Number one, 我们 English meaning, we, 你们English meaning you, 他们 English meaning they, 我们你们他们我们 we, 你们 you, 他们 they. Okay, let's look at how to write 们. Let's write one by one. 撇竖点竖横折钩. Okay, it's 们. Now look at the next one.Look at this picture. It's class. It's a class. Class, how to say in Chinese? Class is 班班班 Okay, follow me. 班 Let's look at how to write it. 班一二三四五六七八九十, a total of 10 strokes. 一共十笔. Okay, after class, read it carefully. Now, next one. Look at the two signs. The blue sign is male. The red sign, female. The blue sign is 男. A red sign, 女. 男, 女. Okay, another picture. The man, the Chinese, 男人. The woman, the Chinese.女人，女人 ，can read again， 男，女，男人，女人 ，okay， let's look at how to write it， number one， 男，一，二，三，四，五，六，七 ，okay， 女，一，二，三 ，the two words so easy and so.Read it carefully after class. Okay, now I have some other words explain for you. It's okay. For example, boy, 男孩 girl, 女孩 boyfriend, 男朋友 girlfriend, 女朋友 Let's read again. 男孩女孩男朋友女朋友 Now next one. Look at this picture. Oh, what is the students? Students, how to say in Chinese? Students is 学生学生 It has the same words, classmates, how to say? Classmates, 同学 Classmates, 同学 Students, 学生学生学生同学同学 Follow me, 学生同学 Okay, let's look at how to write 学生Number one, 学。一、二、三、四、五、 六七八。 OK, now, next one, 声一二三四五。 The two are so easy, but have some key points. Number one, 3 points. Right, left. It's 3 points, right, left. And the sheng, 3 lines. Number one, it's long, short, longer, 3 lines. 长, 短, 更长. I remember it. Next one. There are some numbers so easy. Let's have a look. Number one, 11, 11, 20, 20, 21, 21. Read again. 11, 20, 21. Skip A, 扫, 扫 A. Okay, now all of you try to read all these numbers. It's so easy. Number one, 十, 二十, 三十, 四十, 五十, 六十, 十一, 二十一, 三十一, 四十一, 五十一, 六十一. Okay, after class, you can have a try read all these numbers. So easy. Okay, next one is our exercise. Listen and circle. You listen to me. I have some numbers read for you. You circle which number you read it. You listen it and circle it. Number one, 十. Number two, 二十十二. Sorry, 十二. Number three, 九九. Number four, 四十一四十一. Number five, 六十三六十三六十三. Number six, 十四十四. Now it's your homework, 作业 homework. 一将数字写成汉语 write Chinese. For example, 25, 二十五. 二每个汉字写三遍闷男女班学省 So every word write three times, write each character three times.写三遍 in some. Okay, class is over. 下课。Thank you.
同学们，不要忘记做作业。Don't forget to do your homework. Don't get hit via ban. 再见，拜拜。